My friend, the devil hates the baptism in the Holy Spirit, and we have cooperated with him to make it one of the most divisive issues in theology. But I want you to save these dates, October the 10th through the 14th, in the San Francisco Bay Area, Silicon Valley, for our 27th Global Transformation Conference. Why? What does that have to do with the Holy Spirit? Because we are premiering my book, Ecclesia. And in my book, I show that the baptism in the Holy Spirit has some components that conservative people value. I was baptized into the body of Christ the day that I believe. Other components that the Pentecostals value. Yes, I received the baptism with the evidence of the gift, but we are showing a more excellent way, and is to be bapto and baptizo in the Holy Spirit. Yes, in my book, Ecclesia, I show that in the original word, in the Greek, baptism means bapto, to dip, and baptizo, to live submerged. And I think we all agree, whether you are a conservative or a charismatic, that there was a bapto experience, where the Holy Spirit got a hold of you and brought you to Christ. But we overlook the baptizo, the submersion. And the Bible says in Acts 17, in him we live, we exist, we move. The Holy Spirit is not a canteen with water that we drink when we are thirsty. No, that passage in Acts 17 paints a different picture of God and God and the Holy Spirit. We are in him. We live in him. We move in him. So that he's like an ocean that we move, but it's not salty water, it's fresh water that we can drink. And when you invite the presence of the Holy Spirit, whether that be into your prayer closet or into the kitchen or into your prayer room, now you can breathe him in. Yes, my friend, breathe in the Holy Spirit now, and let the Holy Spirit sanctify everything in your life. You see, during these dates, we will be highlighting the teachings in my book, Ecclesia. This will be augmented by the presence of Bill Johnson, John Arnott, Lauren Cunningham, and a host of world changers. But we will also be featuring teachings in my wife, Ruth's book, Food, Family, and Fun, where she shows that you can cook under the anointing of the Holy Spirit, so that the food that you prepare, the table that you set, is so impregnated with the presence, the power, the anointing of the Holy Spirit, similar to what happened in Acts 19:11, where Paul's garments were so impregnated with the anointing that everybody who was touched by those garments got either healed or delivered from demonic oppression. My friends, these dates are powerful. Not only we have these dynamic principles and teachings that will transform you, your family, your sphere of influence, but we have Bill Johnson, Lauren Cunningham, John Arnott, a host of world changers, and a real bonus. On Tuesday the 10th, Jesus Culture will be represented by its artist, Derek Johnson, and his band. It's open to the public that evening, and they will stay with us through Friday. And then on Saturday, we will have a Spirit Fest, and we will be baptized with the Holy Spirit in a way that is far more excellent you have ever experienced. Go to our website right now and register, because these dates will change your life forever.